I am Muslim. I am an immigrant, and interestingly, from Africa. Is anyone surprised that I am being targeted? Is anyone surprised that I am somehow deemed unworthy to speak about American foreign policy? Or that they see me as a powerful voice that needs to be silenced? Frankly, it is expected, because when you push power, power pushes back. Representation matters. Continuing to expand our ideas of who is American and who can partake in the American experiment is a good thing. I am an American.